Hi, this video is about how to make an end screen for YouTube to increase watch time. YouTube rewards channel owners that keep viewers watching more of their videos. The big problem is that YouTube defaults to showing unrelated videos at the end of your own video. This prevents viewers from continually engaging with your own content. The solution to this problem is to create an end screen. This is sometimes called an outro, end slate, or end card. An end screen suggests related videos at the end of the video a viewer has just watched. This increases engagement and improves rankings in the search engines.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Here's how to create a custom end screen for your YouTube video.
Go to Pixlr.com, go to the Pixlr editor, click Launch Web App, click Create New Image, name your image, call it End Screen. From the preset drop-down box, select Movie 1080p, click OK. Here's our white background. I'm going to change that color of that background. So go to the drawing tool and just drag it down over the background image. Now I want to change the color. So go down here to the color picker, change it to red, click the red, click OK. Then go to the paint bucket, click the middle, and here you've got the red background. Now we want to create the boxes on the background image. So we're going up to layer, new layer. Click on the drawing tool over here, and do a large box at the top. And if we click on the move tool, we can move this anywhere we like. Now we've got to put three boxes down the bottom. Click on layer, new layer, drawing tool, put a little box down here. We can move that around by clicking on the move tool up here. So it aligns with the top box. Then we just do another box beside it. So we go to layer, duplicate layer, and just move that over here. We might want to make another box, so we go to layer, duplicate layer, another box here. Then we can just spread it out. So we've got our layers over here, so we can just click on here and click the move tool. We can move this one over, adjust our boxes accordingly. Okay, we've got all our boxes done. Now we want to create a subscribe image. Go to drawing tool again, we go to layer, new layer, click the drawing tool. You can do a round or rectangle tool, ellipse tool, line tool. So we're going to do the round or rectangle tool, put a subscribe image in here. I'm going to move that over, click move tool, move it over a little bit, and change the color, change it to this color. Click the paint bucket, position it on the box, click on that one, and change this to yellow. And we want to put some text in there. So go to our text tool, click on this icon, click in the middle, and enter our text. Subscribe here. We want to make that black. Move the color picker to the black. Click OK. I want to enlarge that. Change the style to bold. I'm going to center it. Click OK. Now I've got our end screen template. We've got a file, save. First we're going to save it as a layered Pixlr image, PXD file. So we can go in and customize this anytime we want. Click OK. And we're going to save this onto the desktop as an end screen.pxd. And you also want to save your end screen as a JPEG so you can add it to the end of your YouTube videos.
That's it. Now you know how to make a custom end screen for YouTube to increase watch time. And now I'd like to invite you to subscribe to my free e-course, 21 Ways to Get YouTube Traffic. Click the box above or click the link in the description below this video. Click here to receive more videos like this one every week. Click the images below to watch related videos.